Alright, welcome everybody, this is Kashimaru and this is Mortal Kombat XL Duelist Online Ranked Matches. I haven't been playing this game for a while now. There also haven't been any news about the game for a while too, but thankfully, I guess the balance patch is coming that is going to either destroy everything again or, well, make it way better. Also, Mortal Kombat is finally coming to PC. I mean, Mortal Kombat XL is coming to PC. Man, I was really shocked that those guys didn't even have the combat pack too, so for them it's gonna be a happy place. For us, console peasants, nah. I mean, all I want is combat pack 3. That's what I want. More characters. Been a while since I touched my original trio of Liu Kang, Kenshin, Johnny Cage, so I decided to remember the experience. All those anime fighters make me soft. Overhead. Damn it. I tried to do the double overhead, but he woke up, so I couldn't do shit. Oh, good. He doesn't know Duelist, thankfully, so which makes it a nice warm up. Didn't expect that to happen at all. Good. That shouldn't really anti-air, but anti-airs, so I'm grateful. Oh man. I did the wrong one. I wanted to try a pseudo unblockable, if you can call it that. I mean, it's really tough and not really that useful, but I remember I wanted to try it, so shit. Wasn't fast enough. Okay. Far from unwinnable fight. Three. Alright, I need two more. I need to do two more light thingies. Here it is. And I failed it. I mean, it's tough because you don't know when exactly the ball is going to blow up. I did the low ball and I wanted to time it up with an overhead so it would be an unblockable. But in reality, in the conditions of a match, it's probably impossible to do simply because opponent constantly tries to do shit. Double overhead. Almost did the triple overhead, but damn it. Didn't stop this at all. Warm up required. Okay, he has the full meter, so I'm kind of a... Never mind. Still full meter. You overestimate your skill. I expect either a sudden X-ray out of nowhere. Alright, this is it. Five thingies. Five light stuff. I mean, it leads to brutality. God damn it, the lag didn't allow me to continue the pressure. Oh shit, that's a low? I didn't expect that. Anyway, brutality that we're trying to do is called Hot Mass. And it basically requires me to finish him up with God damn it, I didn't remember, never mind. Things are getting too tense. Alright, I also have a meter. I just have to be really patient right now. Okay, good. Fuck! I have to get the meter back, so... Oh, this is getting dangerous. I'm either dying trying to do the brutality, or I'm not winning at all. Mortality hand fail. Man, 40% though. Come on. Come on! I probably could have won that, but I mean, when you're facing a brutality hunter, it's in their nature to do stuff like that. Or to die trying to do stuff like that. So you can consider it a clear win because, well, it's just the character. You know, if I had to balance something in MKXL, I would have balanced... No, I don't even know. I mean, I think I'm kind of satisfied. I guess you can nerf Sonya, nerf the damn acidic alien, Melina, and... I guess I'm kind of satisfied with everything else. Yeah. I'm kinda good. I mean, it's just, I don't want characters that I play to become overly overpowered. I guess you can up Duelist a bit, but just a slightly bit, so it still remains the hard variation to play as. I like play as challenging variations, so I don't really want them to get buffed. That's why I kinda a little bit stopped playing as Kenjutsu, because...
Shall we?
Holy shit, we didn't skip the intro. Fight. Love this guy already. Ah, I knew she's gonna try the down one. Every Predator does this. Double overhead. Triple overhead. And just so that he will get used to that I'm doing overheads so I can do low later.
What?
That was bullshit. I was like 7 feet away from this. Oh no! This is the pseudo unblockable. The real one, because you have to do something about the trap. You see, he's not blocking low because he's expecting the overhead. I can't believe that didn't armor through. Got lucky there. Shit. No armor on my side for some reason. Ugh, getting close. Shit. Pressure. Into the grab. And I didn't expect the grab. Nobody expects. It's the mix-up power. My mini mix-up power. It barely does any damage, but it confuses people so I can continue the pressure and later on do the smart stuff. At least I'm not in their corner, so I take that. Damn neutral jumps. Shit. Shit, neutral jumps. I don't have a good anti-air there. Ah! Okay, I don't have a good anti-air, so this is kinda really bad for me. Okay. Somehow I'm anti-airing those initial jumps with my bullshit. This should be it. No? Good. Shit. Alright. Shouldn't be much damage without the meter. Out of the corner. Full charge, bitch! Shit. Thought I can do the 40% combo, but I guess not. Good. Alright, alright. Oh, now we're talking armor breaking stuff. He's gonna neutral jump. Come on, jump. Ah, I knew it! Alright, now. I have to aim for brutality, because I want that brutality. It's the hardest brutality that Liu Kang has. I'm gonna... Come on, dude. Oh, what? Wrong stance. Alright, have to switch the stance. Come on, dude, switch his stance! Shit, he's zoning really hard. What, did you just shoot him? Ah, just fill his dick with light! I did the wrong brutality. But it's close enough. It just, the inputs, they didn't want to do it. I don't argue with the inputs. Never argue with the inputs. If the game doesn't want to do something, it will bite you as hard as it can just to not give you that satisfactory result. So you will have to work for it. Unless you want to die like 5 times at least, then try it. Go against the game. Rebel. Be the baddest one. At least it feels really good when I finally nail it. But, eh. There was a time when I wanted to get brutalities like really, really badly, but now it's just semi-badly, like, eh. If I get it, alright. If I don't get it, well. If I already have not gotten it for like 3 times, then I will probably not try to do it the 4th time unless I'm sure that I will do it. There is a limit to the fun aspect of trying. And yet again, there are some people who just can't get over the fact that they didn't do something, so they need to do this a lot in order to complete their... Tanya. That was 0%, right? Oh, Tanya. You know what? What's really kind of a surprising? That barely anyone is using Tanya. Maybe because, I don't know, nobody downloads her. but this is a top tier character, both in pressure, damage, and, well, everything. She has a goddamn 50-50 wake up, so. Yeah. And nobody plays her. I mean, barely plays her. That's why I still don't know how to fight her. No idea. Round one, fight. I'm suspecting that nobody knows how to fight Duelist either, so we're even with the jump. Okay. Oh, that's just 30%. I can't believe that didn't work. That is supposed to be mid, but dude, come on. Snap. Oh, he really likes to jump. Okay, time for down twos. 50-50 wake up.
Round two, fight.
Okay. Snap. The teleports. I always mix it up with another variation of Tanya where she throws fireballs a lot. And a lot of people use this as a zoning variation in order to piss you off. Oh yes! Don't underestimate my balls! That kind of screwed me up though, because, you know, I wanted to keep her in the corner. I had no idea that the ball is going to hit. That's why I wasn't ready to combo at all. Even though comboing from the ball is really hard, listen, duelist. 28% for a meteor, that's pretty bad actually. Nice jumping out of it. Just wasting meter! Oh snap! Nice reversal. Oh shit!
You overestimate your skill.
Don't underestimate my balls again. Those balls, they might not be large in damage, but they do their job when needed. Snap! This jumping out of it shit starts to get me. 50-50 wake up, couldn't guess. I need to do a lot of down twos in order to win this. What? She can combo out of it? She can. What? BS. Alright. She wants a brutality. This is my chance. She wants a brutality. She's gonna be looking for the grab. Full concentration. The wake ups! No grabs! Oh, brutality hunters! You died like a true warrior. Have my respect. Brutality! Fuck! Okay. I still have health for meter. So I can... What?
Harakiri.